Derek, you'll have a turn. I mean, next time,
yeah.
Very good.
I'll give you my quarter for that thing.
Yeah.
Super scooter.
That's what it says.
Super scooter.
I'm gonna have to use a brake.
Let Derek ride. Let Derek ride.
Don't you want to go out there, Candace, so I can get a picture of you?
29th, 1987. We had a little bit of snow yesterday.
Today is April 16th, 1988, and Granny's taking Emily over for bowling. Good luck, Emily.
I'll meet you inside, ma'am.
Okay. Here she is, getting ready. Just having a little ice cream snack.
Yeah, now
this
we
is Lorelei. This is Crystal.
We can have a dinner now.
This is Becky.
Want some?
What about me?
And this is Emily.
It's good. Want some?
Want to have a picture of me?
This is a picture of Crystal when she was a baby. But she's got it too close, we can't see it. That's when Crystal, wait a minute, that's when Crystal was a baby.
I can't tell the difference, she still is.
Oh!
Oh, you! This guy over here is a mean, lean motor machine.
A lean, mean motor machine. I wish I could say the same thing about your granny. Laurie. April 30th, 1988, and the kids are playing cards.
See my hand?
It's on.
What?
April 30th, 1988. And Joseph is roller skating on the shuffleboard court. And Emily's watching in amazement.
I didn't even comb my hair, brush my, I didn't do anything.
Is that your toothbrush in there on the bathroom sink?
Nope.
It's mine.
Except I don't want to use it.
I don't make use of it.
You want to borrow one?
What?
You want to borrow a toothbrush?
No way.
Emily's turn.
And don't make a fool of me. Making me look bad. Can I help it? Yes, you can.
Hey, everyone is gathered for the Memorial Day parade.
Is the parade?
No.
Crystal! Crystal!
Let him go up there.
Where's Lorelai?
He's supposed to be in outer space. Help!
He's gone and joins the crowd.
Those don't break.
Jeez. Okay, go up again. There she goes. A little assistance, so his mother holds the rope. And there he goes.
Oh, you want
Come on, give me a sea ray.
Oh, Bob.
Sea ray.
Way up. Way up.
Can you give us a wave, Derek? Very good. This way.
Crystal's doing it.
That's all right, Crystal. I can't either. Come on, Emily. Let's see your face.
Can I see something, Grammy?
This is so easy.
Wait, I want to do the sea ride.
This is so strange. Wait! Could you wait?
He thinks he's Crocodile Dundee. Or three, or four, or five.
Yeah, but did you hear that other sign? Money changes everything.
No, but it sounds good.
I get this on film because no one will believe it.
Well, they look so much alike, you know.
Brent had to go rescue the volleyball. They're ignoring the kids and hiding out.
Yep, got that one.
I can't believe that.
Most unique birthday cake I've ever seen.
Compliments of yes, sister.
And here's the happy birthday guy.
Well, do we need a knife or just a fork for it?
Oh, yeah.
Why will I do it? Grammy's going to take a picture. Go ahead, do it so that Grammy can take a picture. Oh, my God.
Reed is scaring the girls in the room.
I'm getting out of here.
Oh, poor Candace. Oh, Candace. Oh,
is Sunday, July 3rd, 1988, and we're gathering at Wendy and Bert's place at Skogsblumen. Robert wants it known that he had his turn on the spit.
Do dragon!
do dragon.
Well, I'm gonna do dragon. Ready?
Ready? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Water ski. See? Guys.
Hey,
we're moving. Hey, you guys. Okay, Bob, can I have another shot of that? That's right.
She's so calm. Hey, Josie.
August 6, 1988. We're at Emily's birthday party.